您会听到的是我逢星期天晚上7点到8点15分在托31米99.10千赫为您播出的英语节目《无限恩典》《使命的挑战》《普通话马其顿的呼声》和《你知道吗》节目，请千万别错过。
环球广播电台，生命变得精彩。
Today on Unlimited Grace from pastor and teacher Brian Chappell.
Peter had seen the empty tomb. And what's Peter's great mark of belief and courage? He goes home and hides. Why would I believe Peter? He says Jesus is risen, but he acts like he's not risen. He's weak. He's a coward. He's afraid. He's just living up to his own lifestyle of doing what serves him.
Welcome to Unlimited Grace with Dr. Brian Chappell, Senior Pastor of Grace Presbyterian Church in Peoria, Illinois. Today, Brian is presenting Peter's reactions to the empty tomb.